So here we are about to go into the worst part of this game.
Did you break my arm? Because my shoulder kind of hurts.
Yeah, I did. I'm sorry. It was the only way to get you to do LPs with me.
No,
that was your leg. Never mind. No, I don't know who broke your arm.
It's not an untrue statement. You did literally twist my arm.
Yeah.
Figuratively.
So, do you remember what we did last time?
No, I have no idea what we did last time.
Me neither.
Oh, we went through a dungeon and fought the second boss, who was also a beast lady for some reason.
No, I mean, we got some, like, weird time wizard shit.
Didn't we? Yeah, we got that too. We went through a snake hole. It's not like it was hard to remember, it just happened.
Well, there's the weird time thing. Check it out.
Yep.
I go up to it. And now we have time magics. And now time has stopped.
Interesting. So can we walk by like a spinning fan?
Yeah.
Can we walk past a spinning bay?
No.
Never touch.
Are you crazy?
A spinning bay.
You can never touch a spinning bay. Okay, so what we're gonna do is turn this crank while we are time stopped. And okay, actually that just like gets rid of our time magic. Thanks for making us see the first time, game.
Yeah, great.
Even though I figured it out. Okay.
This looks like a fun gimmick.
It gets better later.
They always say it gets better.
By which I mean it gets worse.
How long does the time warp last?
Long enough. Sometimes. Not usually, actually.
Alright.
Not as long as you'd like for it to.
You don't even know how long I'd like for it to. You know, I actually just thought about it, and I really like the idea of these cars giving some souls, because it's probably like some people died, like they were in these cars when the apocalypse happened.
That's messed up.
So they died. So like there's probably some bodies in those cars.
I don't see any bodies in the car.
Well, they're turned to ash, dude. There was an apocalypse.
Then why are there so many zombies?
Not all of the zombies. Only the zombies that were in cars.
Maybe you should think
for
once.
Hey, you know what? Maybe you should look before you leap. Whoa, take a good look at your so-called friendship.
Can we not do this again?
As in my friendship with you, because it's over.
Okay, fine. I'll just get somebody else to do this LP with me.
What do you mean, can we not do this again? That's not even a fucking Goldeneye song, Goldfinger song, you dumbass.
I know, but it's still that same kind of bullshit.
No, it's not.
It's still bullshit that you are quoting.
It was
from a
featured.
Song.
Okay, right, there you go, man. It sure is a song that I'm singing.
It is that same kind of bullshit.
It was featured in Brink, the movie.
Exactly,
the
that's what I mean. Movie. That's the kind of shit you reference
constantly. You don't mean
constantly.
Shit. Whatever.
You don't mean shit.
You want me to change who I am?
Yeah. To someone who doesn't quote bullshit all the time.
Cool, I'll just fucking shout like crazy then. Ah, piss, motherfucker! Is that a fucking bat?
Yeah, now we're catching on.
What the fuck is that? Kill it!
We're gonna be famous on YouTube.
We're gonna get all the hits now.
Yeah. Everybody move over. Some new LPers in town.
Oh, dude, we got the jean zombies again.
Oh, yeah. We got some zombies who wear jeans to match their praise jeans.
Call them denim zombies. Call them Jean Kings.
Jean Kings, yeah.
So, to like fully defeat the zombies, we have to strike down their evil lord, Jinko, right?
Wow. Thank you.
Oh sure, you're fine with that reference.
Yeah, actually, you know what? I had a change of heart. You're alright in my book.
Great, I'm glad that we're friends again.
Uh-oh, we got some, like, spooky angels.
Ooh, wow. What the fuck? Is it Halloween? This is... Go back to Party City.
It's always Party City in Darksiders. Just gonna shoot it. Except our gun does like no damage.
You just you almost fisted that guy right off the cliff. That would have been a really good finisher.
Well, he can fly.
Oh. You actually noticed he had to climb back up. That was kind of funny. I do like this fist. It adds a lot of cool combat elements.
I like it more than the scythe for sure, yeah. It's faster.
Check out
this ambulance.
Oh, dude, I bet there are a lot of souls in that.
That's kind of grim.
Well, I'm just saying that ambulance has seen a lot of shit.
You guys doing alright?
One of them died.
Oh, I guess you can knock them off a cliff to their death.
Yeah, one of them fell down in the deep, dark abyss.
Come on.
Wow. I think he just shot his junk off. I'm sorry, I mean, did you just shoot his fucking dick?
His fucking dick.
I'm done with
that. That got old pretty fast.
Got epic pretty fast. Let's make like 1,000 videos like this.
Yeah.
Like and subscribe.
Epic win bacon lol.
I was thinking after this we could do some Minecraft maybe.
Alright, here's a joke. This fucking creeper blew up my house. Ha ha ha.
That's what creepers make.
Yeah, that's the sound I make when I'm laughing. I just go psst.
That's the sound I make when I'm peeing. I'm like...
In fear of creepers?
Sure, I guess.
Lol.
I don't know if you did this when you were a kid or like people you knew. When
it's
I was a kid,
weird, isn't it?
The kind of sound effect for peeing was like psst. It was kind of like a protracted
guess?
Like whisper noise. It was like psst.
Kind of, except that's not actually what pissing sounds like at all, but
yeah, but that was the sound effect that kids made whenever they were pretending to pee.
Yeah.
Because kids pretended to pee all the damn time, let me tell you.
Not entirely inaccurate, yeah.
We had a game that we played called Pretend to Pee, and we'd all just kind of sit in a circle and pretend to pee. That's not true. It's not true.
I didn't hear what you were saying, and I'm kind of glad.
I invited you to my party. We're gonna play pin the piss on the.
I'm not gonna jerk off at a party.
Pin the piss on the wee wee.
Never again.
Never again. Not since the first time, or the second time. Not since the third time I was over at your house and you wanted me to jack off. That was the last time.
I upgraded our sword attacks a lot.
To max? Did you just max our sword uppercut?
Yeah.
Fully, or is that just maxed for now?
Fully.
Cool.
Each attack goes up to level 3.
Cool. I just wasn't sure. Maybe it could go up to 5. Maybe in the unlocked version it'll go up to 6.
Unlocked version?
I'm sorry I was yawning instead of replying to you. Yeah, the unlocked version.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Things are getting a little dusty out here.
Yeah. Maybe a little flirty.
What? Okay.
Wow, way to just fucking miss these guys constantly.
I can just one-shot them, actually. I don't know if I can do that before.
Oh, wait, you can just walk. Oh, okay. That works.
Yeah. Should've just been doing that.
You should've. You get more souls that way.
God, it's been a long time since I played this game, so I'm like, I get to these areas and I think, oh, I know there's something here, but I don't know what. Oh, I know there's a big chufty.
You gonna chuff that yourself?
Yeah.
Or you gonna beat him the right way? Yeah, just slam him.
Doing it both ways.
It'd be kinda neat if, oh, that's cool. If the Hulk out gameplay was a little bit more interesting than just mash your attack button and do a 3-hit combo.
Yeah, pretty much.
He should actually have like some abilities. It'd be just be neat. Like if he could breathe fire or something, oh that'd be mad cool.
Yeah, that would be sick.
Yeah, or like do like a twist about and like swing his tail around.
It's a little cooler in Darksiders 2, but not a lot.
Oh, wait.
In 2, you're really fast when you're in. hell
his,
mode.
His form, yeah. I assumed that Death would have like a Reaper form or something.
He does, yeah, it's Reaper form. So the trick here is that weird barnacle thing. I like calling them barnacles because they remind me of the ones from Half-Life 2.
Ah, barnacles.
Damn it, fuck.
Did you not do the glide like you were supposed to?
I done F'd it up.
You kind of did. Come so wait, on. This thing really wants to hold this cube. So once you, once it recovers, fuck. It's like, hey, that was my goddamn cube. What? I think we need to talk, Nate.
No, it didn't. God damn it.
I need to talk about your performance.
Yeah, how's that for performance?
I guess he had performance anxiety.
Now you get an enhancement that makes us generate chaos at a faster rate. Chaos That's being good. What we used to Hulk out.
I know. Wow, it's the red shit and the orange shit. The reddish orange.
Yeah, exactly.
Yep.
Come on.
So I've kind of felt like my toe is broken lately, but it's not actually broken, so...
Well, I mean, toes break kind of easily, don't they? I mean, just tape it up.
They kind of do. You could just, like, be walking and bash your toe into a wall and really hard it. And, like, smash the toe up completely.
And your toe just, like, withers and falls off. Having one of my toes. Now I only have 10.
Yeah, no, well, you had to get it surgically. It like half fell off. That was really weird.
Yeah, they had to get the nub off.
Hmm.
God, I hope people don't actually believe that.
Weird shit was like growing off of it too, I remember.
Wait, am I going the right way? Cause I'm, yeah, okay. I was thinking of something on the other side, but I guess not.
What happened was whenever your extra like sixth toe fell off, you had that nub there, and remember the fungus was growing on it, so you had like a mushroom.
There was a fungus among us.
Yeah, and there was like a literal, your toe got replaced with like a little mushroom.
And then I cut the mushroom off and cooked it.
Yeah. It was a shiitake, and it was actually pretty good.
I'm not a big mushroom fan. Not sure if that has anything to do with the fact that I had one growing on my toe.
No, probably. That would make you lose interest in mushrooms.
Probably kind of sour me on the concept of mushrooms.
A good while. Yeah, incidentally, that mushroom was pretty sour when you cooked it.
Mm. Yuck. Lucky ass sour mushrooms.
Damn. You know, it's really, I mean, I know I keep saying this, but this game, it apes a lot that's just really obvious shit from other games, but it really does it in the manner that's good. Like, climbing around on
shit
is satisfying in this game. Like, it's quick. You actually do sort of, like, platforming where you jump between them. I wouldn't say it's, you know, comprehensive like Assassin's Creed type games, but it at least makes sense in that same climbing fashion, you know what I mean? Like,
I agree entirely.
It's not like a Zelda game where, for the vast majority of Zelda games that included it, climbing was a chore rather than, you know, a cool feature.
Mm-hmm. Now you're about to see why I hate this place.
And you're gonna see why I fucking love watching him play this place.
We are at the Ashlands now, the actual Ashlands. Mm-hmm. And the problem here is, see that big worm over there?
Yep.
It's hungry.
That's the worm roller coaster. The worm coaster. So this is actually not that hard though, because wait, what are you doing? Oh, you stopped for a second, it spooked me.
What, you think I was gonna show off what happens?
I don't know, man. But this is spooky, because it's, I mean, this isn't really that hard, because he's not gonna get you if you hit the stone.
There are parts where you don't have a stone.
You know.
Those are the parts that really annoy him.
Yeah, but if you're good, then shit doesn't happen.
It won't take me too many tries to get through, of course.
No, probably like 6 or 7.
More like first or second try, probably. And there's a point where the stuff gets totally invalidated, but, you know.
Yep. Oh, here he is. So do we know what kind of angel this actually is?
I'm not sure.
An abyssal, like... Abyssal angel?
I don't know.
Soul angel?
I have no idea.
A purgatory angel?
Maybe. I mean, that would make sense. Okay. Let's just head down here.
Yeah, let's go for let's go for a ride. I'm fucking scared in this cave. Oh, what the fuck is that rumbling?
I thought we said we weren't doing that anymore.
Scare cam. I was recording a thumbnail of my face to put over it.
Same.
It's an extreme close up, and it's kind of to the side. And actually, my face is dripping. It's really Blair Witch.
Yeah.
I'm going for the Blair Witch.
Makes sense.
Yeah. Scythe would be, I imagine, really good for this part, because it does the... Whoa, you just pull him out of the... That's nice. I like that.
I got a lot of health back for doing that, too, so I'm just going to do that.
Yeah, you just pull him out of the air and just crack him open.
I have invincibility frames while I'm doing it, too. Bugs ain't got shit on me.
And yet you just did, like, an 8-hit combo.
Yeah.
By just pulling him out of the air and cracking
Whatever.
Him open like oranges.
I don't give a fuck.
Fucking All right. cracking him like a Wonder Ball. Finding the juicy prizes that are inside.
It's sweet tarts.
Ooh, I wonder what's in a
Damn,
Wonder Ball.
I want some sweet tarts right now.
Yo, when I was a kid, I loved sweet tarts, right? But I didn't
like
the
big chili ones.
I didn't like the lemon. Okay, that's kind of weird. I didn't like the lemon
what?
Ones. The lime ones were okay. They weren't bad. I liked the purple ones a lot. And I liked the blue ones, and I liked the red
the
ones
blue,
the most.
Blue candy is always the best.
Mm-hmm. Well, here was the problem. One day, they thought, for some reason, nobody seems to like our lime candy. I guess, I don't know what the fuck. So they replaced the lime candy with
grosser, green apple.
Green apple.
But people that like green apple do not exist.
Yeah, but okay, here's the weirdest part. There were undocumented changes in that patch. Like, they fucking... They
I can't
released,
believe you just said that.
They released green apple... And they were like, try our new sweet tarts with new green apple instead of lime. And they replaced all the packages. You crack that shit open, they replaced the red one, like the reddish pink one, with fucking bubblegum.
Ew.
You would think that they would, like, document that on the package.
Something that gross, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, they replaced cherry or, like, it was, you know.
Cherry
it was
is such
red.
A basic candy flavor. Why would they ever get rid of it?
Yeah, and they replaced it with bubblegum, and it was the weirdest... I stopped eating sweet tarts after that. I was like, you know what? At that point, I realized, you know what? Fuck this. Starbursts are way better anyway.
I found the right way to deal with those dudes.
Feed them to the worm.
Just home run those suckers into the worm, yeah.
It'd be nice if the worm actually popped
Whoa,
out and caught
hello.
Them.
What were you saying?
Hi. What's up? No. That was... Okay.
Was that literally what you were going to say?
Yeah, but I meant when if he popped out and grabbed the dudes that you knocked off the cliff.
Oh yeah, that would be
cool.
Pretty good.
Yeah. Home run this sucker.
Okay.
Yo, I'm gonna knock you into next week. I'm gonna knock you into your grandpa's birthday.
Alright.
When I'm done knocking you out of this era, tell your wife I said happy birthday.
Rude. Okay, I did the thing.
You did it. You knocked them all off. I'm glad that this game gives you... Oh, God. Okay, I have to admit something.
Yeah?
Since we brought up sweet tarts, mm-hmm. I keep periodically thinking in my head about biting down on one, and it's making my teeth really unhappy.
I have really sensitive teeth. So.
I kind of do too, yeah. I'm getting chills right now.
How did I do that? Ugh.
I don't know, man. You just jumped right into that.
Yeah, I did.
I'm glad this game gives you, like, all the souls and stuff, though, even when you kill them by knocking them into a pit.
Yeah, exactly. There's no, whoops, you knocked that thing into the, like, you killed that thing while it was over a pit, so all those roofies just went straight into the ground. Into the hole, I mean.
That's the thing I like about, I'll never stop talking about this game. In Dark Souls,
Dark Souls is good.
It doesn't matter how an enemy dies.
You always get
if
souls.
If an enemy dies, you are rewarded, because that is one less enemy in the world. So, yeah. You could get two enemies to kill each other with, like, splash
kindness.
Damage.
Kill them with kindness.
Each other. Yeah. And you'll get souls for it, and it's pretty great. Or if you lead enemies off into a pit or something and they just fucking fall off, then you still get souls. It's pretty great.
I'm an idiot.
Nice. You're doing great.
Just gonna wait for the time thing to wear off.
Yeah, do that. Gotcha.
There.
I like how to get across quickly enough, you have kind of have to do those jumps. Well, that guy is... Whoa.
Just go already, damn. Thank you.
Yeah. He's got those invulnerability frames. He's grabbing on.
Yeah, nice job, idiot.
He's trying to climb back. Oh.
Yeah, real smooth.
He should have just let himself be stranded on that island.
Yeah. I don't know, that might qualify as, you know, fate worse than death.
Well, it would have been kind of great if, like, he's stuck, like, sitting there, and he's, like, looking at you and, like, shrugging and getting real uncomfortable with, like, the worms kind of, like, sniffing around at him.
Maybe well, he wasn't in a place where the worm could get anyway.
I'm pretty sure the worm can get anywhere.
Nothing stops the worm, yeah.
The worms are everywhere.
Not everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I don't actually know if I need to get out there. Probably not.
Remember that three-word phrase about eye worms?
You mean the eye floaters? Yeah.
Yeah, the eye floaters. Yeah. Basically
I'm just gonna
that.
Start. I'm not even gonna bother fighting these things. Why would I?
No, I mean you've learned the superior way.
Save everybody some time, myself included. Damn.
You have boiled this down to a science and have literally solved these enemies.
Yeah.
They present you with a problem, which is to say their existence. You solve that problem for them by ending their existence.
Exactly. Doesn't really work on these, though.
No, I mean, they got nowhere to go. These are the desperate ones.
Yeah.
Man, why is it that heaters gotta, like, smell stuffy and gross?
I don't know.
Yo, this is the best combo you've ever had.
What was it? I didn't pay attention.
41 hits. You had a 41 hit combo.
Oh, well.
At first, I was kind of thinking that this game would maybe be, like, Batman, combo system, where, like, if you miss... If you take too long, or if you get hit, your combo ends instantly. But I was watching, and you actually got hit that combo, you waited around a while, I think this combo system is entirely nonsense.
Yeah, I don't have any idea what causes it. Did I do the thing there, or did I not do the thing? I don't know. Where did I...
I would think if you turned it once, you couldn't turn it again. Does this game actually let you keep turning it?
Yeah. Okay, so there's a cage here, so I can't use it.
Yep, you got it.
So I need to turn it back down.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you need it down. Okay.
Pick up this bomb. Is this bomb going to explode? Yeah, it is. Okay. That was just a test. Wait, hang on. Okay, I've got an idea. Let me see. Can I throw my Can I throw the thing through the thing? Yes, I can. Okay, that answers my question.
Alright, question answered, man. Glad that we're puzzle solving. We are applying puzzle solvents to the problem. What the fuck? What kind of throw was that?
A bad one.
That was not correct application of puzzle solvent.
Seriously, damn.
Your boomerang's not even going through, right? It's, like, bouncing around.
This is turning into a real shit show.
Sorry, I meant to say bladering.
Yeah, I'm sure you did.
What is it actually called again? The
Crossblade.
The Holy Cross? The Death Triangle? I mean,
it's
the Death
the
Cross?
Blade.
Cross Triangle Blade?
It's called the Crossblade.
Called the, called the sweet tat in weapon form.
It's called the crossblade.
Yeah, I figured.
So,
oh, dude, if you could like hold this guy's face into that grinder there, oh, that'd be so rad.
That would be pretty fucking radical, yeah.
More games need contextual environmental finishers.
Can't say I'm entirely sure what that actually did, though. Because to be honest, I'm lost as fuck.
This is new.
Wait, I think I know. Wait, what, me being lost is new?
Yeah.
Why are you so rude?
Look, man.
Wait, that's not what I want to do. Piss. Okay.
Well, we're the thing.
Okay, yeah, that's what I'm doing.
It started up here to begin with.
That's right. And this puts it down here.
And now you can run across the sand.
That's right. Okay. Oh, great. Thanks.
Nice throw. That was a good one.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. No problem.
This isn't right. God damn it.
Only you knew what you were doing in this video game.
We need to find where the fool demons are holding the Stygian.
Great, that helps me a lot.
Oh, thanks, wow, thanks, man. Wow, dang, okay. Man, are you for real right now?
I'm lost.
Are you for real right now?
Oh, I vaguely remember how this works.
How fucking for real are you, dude?
Very. I am incredibly for real. Got it. Figured it out.
Great. Trust me, I'm fucking glad for you.
Why are you being so aggressive?
Well, I'm just sad because you wasted a lot of time. That makes me sad.
Sure,
time
it does.
Wasters, dude. You did solve it, though. You did solve that.
It's just kind of a confusing thing. Okay, cut me some damn slack. Shit.
Cut me a pair of slacks. Because it's time for me to go to work.
Okay, please remember that I turned that dial.
I remember the first time you turned the dial.
This was a different dial, okay?
I know, but I'm just letting you know, like, I called it the first time.
Okay.
And you said, did I turn that? I was like, I don't know. But then I was like, yeah, you did, because it was at the top.
Yeah, and you were right, so...
I was right, so it's good to listen to me sometimes.
I listen to you all the time.
You don't always do what I say, though.
Yeah, because sometimes I know better, but I always listen.
Yeah, you don't always actually listen, though. Sometimes you take me for granted.
Don't do this.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, I didn't actually mean
that. Oh man,
sound
knock
so
that
terse.
Guy. Yeah, knock him out of the park. Get out of here, sucker.
Alright, so I did the thing.
You know, at this point, I kind of wonder why the worm even wants to eat you. Like, the worm's had plenty of other things to eat.
Yeah, but, I mean.
The worm should be full.
Worms are never full.
Gosh, this place being so full of worms makes me think it's some sort of worms Armageddon or something, right? Are they trying to start like a worms revolution or something? Is that what they're doing? Huh?
Oh, I got a little weird at the last second.
Man, these worms are reloading their guns. What are more worms games?
Worms Crazy Golf.
Where are these worms just invited me to play some Crazy Golf.
You going to?
And yeah, I'm gonna play some Crazy Golf with
Sounds
some.
Fun.
Yeah, that's kinda alright. Can those things hurt you, those eel sharks?
Yes, but we are faster than them, so there's no reason to even really bother.
We're faster than things that like live underwater.
Well, we are like the harbinger of the concept of war, so...
Right, so
you know,
it's...
I'm crawl just, down I'm, out of my ass here, okay?
Well, I'm glad, you know, I'm not saying there's any problem with it. I'm glad that we are faster than things in their natural fucking habitats.
That does not make the slightest bit of sense that that was in there. But you know what? I'll take it.
It doesn't really, actually, if you think about it.
Because it would have been clipping out before I broke that
Do the rocket punch.
Yeah.
Can you rocket punch this thing?
I can, but I didn't want to overshoot.
So then you did it anyway, and you made it.
Yeah, but it was just like a little tap feeling.
The love tap. The rocket tap.
I was thinking about using the word love tap, but then I didn't.
It was a rocket tap.
Oh. Okay.
This thing is so possessive.
Seriously.
You know, normally I'd say it'd better not ever get like a boy or girlfriend. But I'm actually thinking, if you paired this one with the other one that we saw, it'd probably make a really good clingy couple.
Yeah, probably.
Like literally clingy, like they'd cling to each other and just grow mooch all day.
Don't entirely remember what purpose that stone serves.
Maybe it's the exit, if you ever need to leave here, because you're afraid of worms.
Maybe.
You're afraid of the worm Armageddon.
I sure am.
Sup with it.
Let's solve a puzzle.
Okay.
Okay, so... Nope, got it. Figured out what that was for.
Good.
I'm good at
was
puzzles.
For putting me to sleep.
Yeah.
Letting me sleep for 8 hours uninterrupted.
Check it. See these green patches on the ground? Well, they're like weird colors now. Those are where those barnacles are. And if we have the time shift stones, we can slip past them.
What happens to the barnacles if you don't? They cut your feet up? Oh,
they grab
you. I got you. Yeah, those barnacles.
I call them barnacles because they remind me of the things from Half-Life 2.
I thought those were like dead crabs or something.
No, I mean like the things that hung up above you and when you walked by.
I didn't play Half-Life 2. I'm not joking, I didn't really play Half-Life 2.
I know. It's okay.
So I'm not actually sure what you're referring to. It's the soul. Oh, I don't know why you thought you could have grabbed him, to be honest.
Oh, jeez, I might die.
Or bombed him. Nah, you're fine. Make sure you do the finisher move on him, though. Get some health back.
Yeah, it sometimes gives health back, not always.
You had a good combo going there for a second.
Doesn't matter. Combos do nothing in this game. You know that.
It's a shame it had to end this way.
Absolutely. Damn it! Okay, I'm not fucking around anymore.
Yeah, you should get up on the platform.
What?
That works too.
Fuck this game!
Did it grab you out of... Oh, man.
Oh, hey. Thanks, game. Sucker. I'm outie.
I call this one the barnacle skip. You get a barnacle to fling you up on the platform that you could jump on normally, but it's a barnacle skip.
Can't get there yet, damn it.
Hey, wow, that was good. You got a good heal there.
Did it actually heal me? Yeah, it did. Okay, cool.
Yeah, shitload.
What? Oh, this game is an asshole.
He just swatted
me out of the air.
This game is truly punishing you right now.
Okay. We got this under control now, though.
Yeah, we do. We're really punishing this game now.
Okay,
we really just put this game in the punishment room, and we're currently administering its punishment.
Okay.
Are we in the dungeon? Is this a dungeon?
Sort of. Closest thing... This game doesn't really have dungeons in the same way as much for the most part. This is essentially the dungeon, though, yeah.
This game does have dungeons.
It really doesn't, like in this case, this isn't a dungeon, but it is a dungeon equivalent.
Okay.
There is a boss at the end, and we get an item during it, sort of. The item we get during it is... Well, we'll see it soon enough.
No spoilers, please.
Okay. Actually, we are gonna stop right here.
Okay.
Okay, so next time, we'll see what that item is.